Binyag ng anak ng kontrobersyal na aktres na si Krista Ranillo na iraos na po. Find out how having a baby has changed the sexy actress's life and family. Si Evangelist has more.
The newest member of the Ranillo clan was baptized Sunday afternoon in Valencia, California. Baby Nate Jacob Ranillo Lim was born last April. His mother is the Philippine actress once linked to boxing champion Manny Pacquiao, Krista Ranillo, and Island Pacific supermarket chain owner Jefferson Nino Lim.
It's a different life, but you know, as they say, it's really fulfilling, and it's true. It went really well. I was maybe in labor for just 5 hours, and then he was a big baby, 8.6 pounds, but everything was good.
About 200 close friends and family members attended the christening. Legendary actress Gloria Sevilla flew in from the Philippines to see her great-grandson for the first time. The famous and controversial daughter of Matt Ranillo was already looking slim and fit.
I guess like no sleep, plus not eating on time, plus I'm purely breastfeeding, and they say it helps a lot to burn the calories, so I guess that's it.
Krista's father, Matt, has also put his showbiz career on hold so he can play the part as an active grandfather.
Now that baby Nate now is growing up, he's 3 months now, it reminds me of Krista when she was three, because I was a hands-on father. I was there taking care of her, now I'm taking care of my grandson, but only half because now it's Krista's turn.
For this famed family, their only wish for baby Nate is to have a normal, happy childhood. And if he decides to follow the footsteps of his showbiz family, both his great-grandmother and grandfather will support him.
Maging artista din siya, but I told Krista, if ever Nate want to follow her footsteps, study first. Education is the best.
For now, the Lims and Matt Ranillo with wife Linda Tupaz have moved to Valencia, a quiet suburb in the San Fernando Valley, where Krista is finding joy as a stay-at-home mom. With a growing clothing line and more plans to be part of her husband's business, the showbiz life for Krista Ranillo is put on hold for now as she eagerly and happily takes on her new role as a proud mother. Steve Angeles, ABS-CBN News, Valencia, California.